Okay, so we're going to do a little bit of just getting our shoulders and our neck moving around a little bit. So I just want you to put your chin on your chest. Let's just hang forward. Really hang forward as much as you can. Let that lovely stretch happen at the back of the neck. You should feel just the weight being transferred to the muscles and letting the muscles take that weight. Don't push anywhere, just let it melt. Okay, good stuff, good. Now you're just gonna roll it to your right and just put your right ear on your right shoulder. Well, theoretically, don't lift your shoulder to do it. Just keep your, just like that. And then you can also put your right hand on your left ear. That will just, you should feel a really nice opening up on the left-hand side. You can even increase that stretch ever so slightly by putting the left hand parallel to the floor, flexing the hand parallel to the floor. You'll feel a really nice stretch there. Good. And then you can also just put your nose in your armpit. Pretend you're on the Northern Line. And just let it stretch that whole bit. And release. And you go to the other side. So you put your chin back down on your chest. Roll to the side. This time your left ear is on your left shoulder and your left hand is on your right ear. It's like a Picasso pose. It's like Demoiselle d'Avignon. Those ladies, they stand around like this with their hands, their arms over their heads. Look at me quoting art. Good, nice stretch. Put the parallel hand to the ground if you want to do that. Give yourself a little bit extra stretch there. And then head into armpit. Let the weight of your hand and your arm just pull the neck. You're not pushing anything. It's just weight. And release up to the center. Now you can just put your shoulders up, give yourself a little neck rub with the back of your head, and drop down. And up again, and drop down. And you go forward and back, and forward and back, and up. And down and forward and back and up and down and forward and back and round and round and round and round. Good. Should be feeling a little bit looser on the tops now. We're also going to do a little twist. So keeping your feet planted on the floor, buttocks, try and rest both of them on the seat. Don't be favoring one cheek to the other. Good. And you're going to put your left hand on your right hip and you're going to look over your shoulder. Nice little twist. Shouldn't be uncomfortable. That's really good, Dave and Marie. You're like a little ABBA poster. Okay. Next time, it's the right hand on the left hip. So it's as if you were drawing a sword, actually. And then looking over your shoulder. Give yourself a little squeeze there. And to the center. Good. Right. Nice deep breath in through the nose. And just sigh it out. I think it's very lucky that our attic going for a song session is on a Wednesday afternoon. Because it's a really nice way to punctuate the middle of the week with a little bit of different energy. It's a nice thing to do. One more of those breaths in, and this time I want you to think about that bzzzt energy that we're trying to imbue. Good, 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 good.
Let's do
a very gentle ma 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 ma. Very gentle, nice deep breath. Relax the jaw, relax the tongue. Think of a yawny breath as you breathe in. Ma, 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 ma. Ma, 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 ma. Very nice shape, Trudy. Lovely, lovely vertical shape going on there. Ma, 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 ma. Good stuff, good stuff. We're just going to start, we're carrying on with the same idea, but now we're going to just start making it slightly more energized. We're going to go va 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 va. Here we go. Va 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 va. Good. Good. I loved how vertical your space was. It was lovely, lovely big open mouths going on there. Well done. It's so important. And it's the one thing that is actually quite good about Zoom, is I can see everybody's face kind of in a snapshot. And you're all doing similar things. Okay, right. What was that? That was va va va. So we're just going to do a little jumpy rounder one. So you're going to go too far to the bar. It's about energy and too far to the bar. 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 Can I get you all to do that little gesture that I'm doing? Too far to the bar. As if you're reaching for your pint. Too far to the bar. 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 Went quite high there, didn't we? Good stuff, good stuff. Now let's just do one little gentle exercise again. We're just going to do our little scale coming down on coo, like the doves from above. Coo, 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 coo. I think Len got the reference. I don't know if you can hear it. I don't know whether the microphone actually accepts the, what I'm doing here and doesn't just make it go away. But the k has to be really very breathy. Coo, coo, coo. The reason we're doing that is the k helps you to keep your soft palate engaged and lifted, and the back of the space, back of the mouth, gets really nice and big, like that kind of surprised pufferfish experience. So the aperture might be narrow, but the k and the ooh is in the back. It's all, the business is in the back. Yeah. Here we go, and. More of those, and very nice, very nice. And I think we should do one little thing for diction purposes. So you have the choice of red leather, yellow leather, or red lorry, yellow lorry. I think we'll go for red leather, yellow leather for now, and then we'll mix it up a bit. Red leather, yellow leather, red leather, yellow leather, red leather, yellow leather, red. Red leather, yellow leather, red leather, yellow leather, red leather, yellow leather, red. Red leather, yellow leather, red leather, yellow leather, red leather, yellow leather, red. Red leather, yellow leather, red leather, yellow leather, red leather, yellow leather, red. Keep your head still. Red leather, yellow leather, red leather, yellow leather, red leather, yellow leather, red. Give yourself a little rub down. Are you finding that hard to do? I'm not going fast, but the leather, red leather, yellow leather is slightly more work than the lorry is. Here we go. So we'll change up to, we're doing red lorry with yellow leather. And red leather, red lorry, sorry. Red lorry, yellow leather, red lorry, yellow leather, red lorry, yellow leather, red. Red lorry, yellow leather, red lorry, yellow leather, red lorry, yellow leather, red. Red leather, yellow lorry, I forgot which way it went. Which way? Red lorry, yellow leather. Red lorry, yellow leather, red lorry, yellow leather, red lorry, yellow leather, red. Red lorry, yellow leather, red lorry, yellow leather, red lorry, yellow leather, red. Good stuff. Get those mouths working and those brains. So this is the song, Somewhere My Love.
Sweet things of me now and then.
It's a very, very special little tune, actually, for me. But I can't do it in, it just feels so strange to go,
somewhere, my love, there'll be a song to sing. All through the snow covers the hope of spring.
It feels suddenly that you could go into sort of bossa nova then. And I have to resist that. So I am doing it slightly more in a sort of 1, 2, 3, 1, 2. So it's almost like a Viennese waltz in my head. Rather than in the 4-4 that it's written in. If that's throwing you, then I'm very sorry. If it means that you're singing it slightly, that you feel like this isn't the way I know the song, then I am sorry about that. Good. We're gonna just try the bit in the middle. This is someday we'll meet again, my love. Someday, whenever the spring breaks through, that's where we're looking at. This is where the key change. It's implied. It's not actually a proper key change. It just sort of implies we're changing tonality for a little while. So you've got the someday we'll meet again, my love. Whenever the spring breaks through, you'll come to me. It's just the one of the things, little detail, is the
someday, whenever the spring breaks through.
The tune there is. It has a little bluesy moment there, which you just need to be aware of. So from the someday
we'll meet again, my love. Someday, whenever the spring breaks through.
When you look at it in isolation, it's not that difficult. It's just what's happening underneath it isn't terribly supportive at that point. So you have to really hold your own there a little bit, particularly with that, that whenever the spring breaks through, when you've got this someday, then you slide up, whenever the spring breaks through. Okay. Shall we go from the someday we'll meet again section one more time? So this is someday we'll meet again, my love. Someday, whenever the spring breaks through, you'll come to me out of the long ago. Think of me now and then. Godspeed, my love, till you are mine again. Okay, happy with that? It's a pretty song, isn't it? Okay, shall we move on? The next thing we're going to do is Autumn Leaves, please.
See your lips.
What shall we do next? Shall we try the summer wind, which we looked at last week?
The summer wind came blowing in across the sea. It lingered there, it touched your hair, and walk with me. All summer long we sang a song and strolled the golden sun. Two sweethearts and the summer wind. Like painted kites, the days and nights went flying.
Right. For those of you who are new to that, would you like us to do that again? All right. We have so many key changes in this one. It changes three times. Well, no, there are three keys. It changes twice. So, one, two, three.
The summer wind came blowing in across the sea.
One, two, three.
It lingered there to touch your hair and walk with me.
One, two, three.
All summer long we sang a song and strolled the golden sand. Two sweethearts and the summer wind. Like painted kites, the days and nights went flying. Summer wind, the summer wind, the summer wind.
It's a Frank Sinatra song, but not one that he was terribly well known for. All right. I'd like to revisit, not try to remember, the other one, September song.
When I was a young man courting the girls, I'd play me away. Refuse me with tossing curls, I'd let the old world take a couple of whirls, while we plied her with tears and lieu of pearls, and as time came around, she came my way, as time came around, she came.
The whole thing today, just that little bit. Let's revisit the chorus.
But it's a long, long one from May to December, and the days grow short when you reach September.
Else shall we do? I think we should do something slightly upbeat now. So shall we do Weather With You? Everywhere you go, always take the weather with you. You can relive your 90s. I mean 1990s. Here we go. stormy weather at 57 Mount Pleasant Street. Well, it's the same room, but everything's different. You can fight the sleep, but not the dream. Things ain't cooking in my kitchen. Strange religion. I don't know why I said that. Strange fiction runs over me. Julius Caesar and the Roman Empire couldn't conquer the blue sky. Now there's a small boat made of China. It's going nowhere on the mantelpiece. Well, do I look like a lounge room lizard, or do I sing like a bird released? Everywhere you go, you'll always take the weather with you. Everywhere you go, you'll always take the weather. Everywhere you go, you'll always take the weather. Everywhere you go, you'll always take the weather with you. Everywhere you go, you'll always take the weather. Everywhere you go, you'll always take the weather with you. Everywhere you go, you'll always take the weather. It's a fun little number that. We're going to move on to sing Forever Autumn now. I love this song so much. Who doesn't know this one? Thomas, I think you'll probably recognize it from the War of the Worlds. It was in the soundtrack to that. It'll probably become a bit more familiar to you. I love this song so much. Trudy, you're not muted.
The summer sun is fading as the years roll, and darker days are drawing near. The winter winds must be much colder. Watch the birds fly south across the autumn sky, and one by one they disappear. I wish that I was flying with them. Now you're not here. Like a song through the trees, you came to love me. Like a leaf on a breeze, you blew away.
Through autumn's golden gown, we used to kick our way. as love this time of year. Those fallen leaves lie undisturbed now, 'cause you're not here, 'cause you're not here, 'cause you're not here. Like the song through the trees, you came to love me. Like a leaf on the breeze, you blew away. Soft upon my weary eyes, as if to hide a lonely tear. My life will be forever autumn, 'cause you're not here, 'cause you're not here, 'cause you're not. Good song, Matt. Okay, well, we've got a few minutes left, so I think it would be quite nice to revisit just the new song for this week. Go and recap it, go and have a little look at it again. So this is Somewhere, My Love.
Oh.
happy. Thank you very much. I wish you all a good afternoon.